Just acknowledge the ranking member of the committee, Senator Kevin Parker. Senator Parker and I have been either the chairman or ranking member of this committee for, I think, the last three cycles. Senator Parker, unfortunately, is delayed in traffic. His senior staff people are here, though. I just want to mention that we, the members of this committee are Senator Jim Alesi, Senator Chuck Piscillo, Senator Patty Ritchie, Senator Tom O'Mara, Senator Mike Ranzenhofer, Joe Robach, I mentioned our ranking member, Senator Parker, Senator Eric Adams, Senator Mike Gennaris, Senator Carl Krueger, and Senator Tim Kennedy. So those will be the members. I look forward to a very productive year. As we all know, there are many challenges in the field of energy and telecommunications. Technology is changing rapidly, almost daily. I look forward to just some goals for the committee for this year. Is certainly a long-term extension of the Power for Jobs program. I was extremely impressed that Governor Cuomo, I think on one of his first program bills that he submitted to the legislature, was a long-term program for jobs bill. It mirrored almost entirely the Power for Jobs bill that the Senate and the previous governor were in support of last year. So I look forward to working with Governor Cuomo's energy appointees on securing assembly support for a long-term extension for the Power for Jobs program that we have in New York State, which is an excellent program. There certainly will be issues that I will bring forth before the committee regarding the policies and procedures of the New York Power Authority that this committee will be looking into. The governor also, as one, I think, one of his first nominees to any board or commission, nominated John Dyson as a trustee of the New York Power Authority. I've spoken privately to Mr. Dyson, and I expect that in a very short period of time, Mr. Dyson will be reaching out to individual committee members and will have some public meetings with the committee on Mr. Dyson's confirmation as a member of the Board of Trustees. We know Mr. Dyson has a long history with the state of New York. He indicated to me, I think, that, and he wasn't sure if this was his 9th or 10th confirmation process. He's a former Ag Commissioner, former ESDC Commissioner, former Power Authority Commissioner. He was a commissioner of just about everything during the Kerry and first Governor Cuomo gubernatorial terms. So we look forward to questioning Mr. Dyson as he moves on as a member of the Power Authority Board of Trustees. Having said that, I think we will go to our rather brief agenda. And this is my staff person, Matt Nelligan, the committee director, and Senator Parker's staff person over there. So, Matt, you want to continue with the agenda? Any comments or questions from anyone?
Okay, the first bill on the agenda is Senate Print 215 by Senator Maybiars. It's an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to requiring the New York State Energy Research and Development Authority to establish the energy efficiency portfolio standard in approving programs.
Any questions? Senator Piscillo will move the bill. Senator Kennedy seconds it. Any opposition? The bill is forwarded.
Senate Print 511 by Senator Maybiars. This bill will be reported to the Finance Committee. It's an act directing the New York State Energy Research and Development Authority to undertake a statewide study of consumer behaviors with respect to energy efficiency and clean energy technology programs.
Questions? Comments? Senator O'Mara will move the bill. Senator Kennedy will second it. Any opposition? The bill is forwarded to Finance.
Senate Print 607 by Senator Maybiars, an act to amend the public service law in relation to the definition of alternate energy production facilities.
Questions? Senator Piscillo, Senator Ritchie, any opposition? The bill is forwarded.
Senate Print 1046, which will also be reported to the Finance Committee by Senator Parker, an act to amend the state technology law in relation to encouraging public-private partnerships to help spread broadband deployment.
Questions? Comments? Senator Kennedy?
Yes.
Senator Ritchie? Any opposition? The bill is forwarded. Thank you very much. If this is an inconvenient time for meeting the Energy Committee, I would ask that you notify my staff, and I would presume that in the future we will be meeting over in the LOB, with the exception of confirmation hearing held in this room. Thank you.